Hilchos Shavuos Perek Shmini. So here's Behemshech, in Perek Zayin we learned about a Shavuos HaPikadon. Shavuos HaPikadon is the Torah took it out of the din of Shavuos Bitui. Shavuos HaPikadon is also Behemes of Shavuos Bitui. She said Shavuos Bitui, there's a din that from Bemezi you get Malkus, and B'Shegi you bring a carbon elevated. Mashaikim went through the Shavua, you're being Kofer Momen. In other words, you're being Kofer Momen, that if not for the Shavua, in other words, not for the Kvira, you would be Chayiv. So then it has a new din of Shavuos HaPikadon, and Yechayev a Chaymish and a Oshim, rather than the din of Malkus and the Karbon Eleviated, which comes for a regular Shavuos Bitui. Now, in that Gufer, it has to be a Kfir of Momen, that if you would be made, you'd be Chayev. Masha'inkin, through your Kfir, that's why you're potted. Then it goes into a gather of Shavuos HaPikadon. Masha'inkin, if it's Momen, that even if you'd be made, you'd be potter, like Knas. So then that doesn't go into a gather of Shavuos HaPikadon. That's a regular Shavuos Bitui. You're saying a lie. You're saying something which isn't true. And then you taka go under the regular halachas of Shavuos Bitui. And the Rambam will get in, and they'll become a protim in this din here in Perek Ches. Perek Shmini. Hagoinev Sheri Shel Chaveri Utvachi Eimachori. Tavi Balasher Vaomale Gonafta Sheri Vitavachta Eimacharto. Vuhu Eimer Gonafti. It's true that I gambled it. Avolei Tavachti Vle Macharti. And Venishba is a razor pot in Mishwas HaPikadon. Why? She'ilo heide me atzme. She'tavachim macher, dachlei hoi mishalom tashlumi abor v'chamisha. Nipnei shu knas, k'mishi izbor bilchiz gneva. And therefore, v'nimtze zeh, k'mishi li kofer momen. Whereas kfiras momen means a kfira of momen that if I'd be moid, I'd be chayiv. And over here, I'm not chayiv. Over here, I'm still saying a story, yeah or not. But you know, the fact that he was tiveach or not tiveach, it has no relevance legabi whether it'll be chayiv moment. Lefichach poter mishvos hapikadon. That doesn't go into the gather of shvos hapikadon. The fact that he says leitavachti v'le macharti. However, v'chayiv mishvos bitui shari nishba al sheker shleitava v'hu tavach. Now over here he was made that gonafti, because if he wasn't made the gonafti, so it comes out that he's being kaifer on the gonafti. The gonafti is the chayiv. He's the chachi of keren. So mitzad the chi of keren of ganafti, that's considered a shvuos hapikadon. Mashenken, he was made the ganafti, but he's tining leitavachti v'leimacharti. Now the Loshna Rambam sounds like as if he would have, Eden would have come and said tavachu machar, after he was made the ganaf, he would have been chayev. But the Mai says he wouldn't have been chayev, because lupeil, you can't be chayev on tvicho mechira unless you were first chayev on kefal. So the fact that he was lemoshel made that he was ganaf, so he's chayiv keren, he's not chayiv kefil. Now there's Adam that's saying that's tavach u'mocher, he wouldn't be chayiv dalet v'hei. So there's a meach adds over, and he says, knows ilu that Adam would have come that said tavach u'mocher, and there would have been Adam that it was gone of, or he was made that there was Adam that he was gone of, and memel he was chayiv kefil. And knows if he would be made that he was gone of, and that there were Adam and he was nischayiv kefil, and then Adam would come and say the tavach u'mocher, then he would be chayiv dalet v'hei. So you have to add this nekuda that if a person is moida that he was ganav, so his haidah that is ganav only is mechayivim karen, not kefil. Then even if there'll be Adam that he was tavach u'mocher, he won't be chayiv dalet v'hei. But the nekuda of what the Rambam is saying is that his haidah b'tvichu mechira wouldn't have been mechayivim, and memela that doesn't go into the gather of kviras pikot v'chein. Halacha beis v'chein ha'ima l'chaveri heimes sheir ches avdi and v'kofar v'nishba or v'ho'evet sh'tover rabbi v'omar he palta shini or v'simise enei and again v'kofar v'nishba and that din that an evet is yetzer b'shem v'ayin is also a din of knas is poter mishvos ha'pikodon sh'ilu heida le'oyu mishalim mipnei shu knas say the din that he has to pay the shleish m'shalevet because of heimes sheir ches avdi. Say the din that the Eved is Yetzel Lecherus, Mitzad, Hippel, Shini, or Simisa Einai, they both go into the gather of Knas, and Memele, so Memele, he wouldn't have been Chayef if he would have been made up. Avel, Chayef, Bishwaz, Biti, V'chein Kol Kiyetz, B'zeh. It's Nachamol, the Nekud of the din is that when a person is a Kofer in Momen, but the Momen is Knas, so Sof Kol Sof, his Kfir is not what's patterning him from Knas. Because he would either way be potter, even if he would be meida. So memeila, that doesn't go into the gather of shuas hapikadon, and it goes into the gather of shuas bitu. Halachi gimel. Hateveyas chaveri bedover sheyesh biknas, she'ein mishalom eisi al piatz, mikmish biyarnu, And also v'yesh b'imamin, shu mishalem eisei al pi atzmi. V'kafir b'chol davar, he was made on the, he was kafir on b'chol hadavar, on the entire tfiyah, and v'nishba, is arei zechayiv mishum shvuas ha'pikadon. Because since in that tfiyah, there was also a tfiyas mamon, and he was kafir in the tfiyas mamon, so memele, even though he was also kafir in the tfiyas knas, but that was irrelevant, so memele, azir arei zechayiv mishum shvuas ha'pikadon, ketzat. Tavei va'amrle, onasto e pitisa biti. Buhu emer le onasti vele pitisi. Vinishba. Is chai v'shuas ha'pikod. Now for being ma'anis, or being mafata, first of all, there's the chiyuv of the chamishim kesef, and also there's the chiyuv of the beishis ubgam. The chiyuv of the beishis ubgam is also a chiyuv that comes for being ma'anis and mafata. Now the chamishim kesef is knas. Masha'ink in the beishis ubgam is not knas. So therefore, since he's saying Leonasti, Vale Padisi, is Chai Bishwas Apigodin Wa, Shaval Pishaina Mishalam Knasal Piatsme, so Mele, whether he was made or Kaifer, it wouldn't have any relevance, Legabi the Knas. Abilo Heide, Hayim Mishalam Beshus of Gamma Piatsme, and because Beshus of Gamma is Mammon. So Mele, so his Kfira was a Kfira of Mammon, even though it was also a Kfira of Knas, but Lepele was also a Kfira of Mammon. So Mele it goes into the gather of Kfiras HaPikodin and Shuas HaPikodin, and therefore he has the dinam of Shuas HaPikodin. He doesn't have the dinam of Shuas Bitu. V'chein ha'ema l'chaveri gonafta sheri, v'hu ema le'gonafti v'nishba, is chayu v'shuas HaPikodin. Sha'avu pi she'ina m'shalom kefil be'idasi, so the kefil he wouldn't have to pay, and l'chura the tfi is sign on the keren and sign on the kefil, abu m'shalom was ha'keren be'idasi, l'pil by being made is m'shalom keren. So Mele, by being kafir, he's denying on the kafir. So Kitzur, the Nekudas Advarim is that when you tiveya Momen and Knas together, and the person is kafir on both, so that's called, again, a Kfiras Pikodin, and a Shvuas HaPikodin, and Mele, he goes into the category of Shvuas HaPikodin, not in the category of Shvuas Bitu. Ha'ayma l'chaveire, asisa b'chabura, v'hu eimer le'asisi, or heimes shercha esheri, Buhu emer lehemis and v'nishba is chayiv b'shuas ha'pikodin. For m'shilu heido he chayiv l'shalom. There's a chiv tashlumen for a sisi b'chabur, if a chayiv is chayiv tashlumen. And al derech zeh, heimis sheikh es sheiri, there's also a chiv tashlumen. So again, this goes into a gather of shuas ha'pikodin because he's been kai for a chiv tashlumen. Now the din is, b'negeh, when a person is made that he made a chabura, so b'negeh, the Rambam paskins in Hilchos Chayiv u'Mazik, that for the nezik and tsar you don't have to pay. In other words, that goes into a gather of knas. It's a chiddush of the Rambam that benigeya, the chi of nezik and the chi of tsar, you're not mechuyev behidos atzme. Masha'inki and the chi of the basis and the ripu and the shevis ripu and basis, for that you're chayev for hidos atzme. Halacha dalet ha'ema lechaveri asisa bichabura. Who aimer lay a sisi? Hamas sherche sheri. Who aimer lay hamas? Vinishba is chayiv shuas hapikodin. Sheilu hoide hoye chayiv l'shal. So the pashtus advarim, it sounds like this is 100% a nezik. In other words, he's being kaifer and mammon, that if he would have been made, he would have been chayiv. Now, b'negeh, hamas sherche sheri is completely mammon. In other words, if he would be made, he would be chayiv. And since he's not being made there, so therefore that's considered Shuas HaPikodin. He's being kafir. That's called Shuas HaPikodin. Now, b'negeya asisa b'chabura, the Rambam paskins in Chayv al-Mazik, that if a person is made, that he made a chabura, he's not chayiv for nezik and tsar, because that has a gather of knas. He's only chayiv for ripu, shevis, and beishas. So l'chur, you'll come out, and halacha dalet is like, the first part of Halacha Dalet, Asisi B'chabura, is al derech what was discussed in Halacha Gimel, where he was Tivei Mammon and Knas. Masha'inki, in the second part over there, he's being Tivei only Mammon. In other words, Asisi B'chabura, Vehei Malei Asisi, so B'negeh, the Nezik and Tsar, whether he's made or he's not made, either way he's Potter. But B'negeh, the Ripu Shevis and Beishas over there, if he would have been made, he would have been Chayiv. And Lepeil, he was Kafer. So Mele, he has a din of a Shuas HaPikodin. B'negeh, Hemes Sheikh Hesheri, over there, he's talking the whole thing is Mammon. Not so glottic. But, and the Maase says, there's no Chakasha, because the Rambam, the Magad Mishnah asks, in Chayv al-Mazik, the Rambam says earlier, that if in Halacha Gimel, that Anasta Pita a Petisa is Biti, who aim a lay Anasta Vele Petisi, so Elo Hoida Hoyim Shalom Boishes Ubgam. Now the Pgam is a gather of Nezik. L'chura the Rambam paskins that you're not Mishalom Nezik al Piatzmi. So why would there be a, why, so it's Shver, that's Magad Mishnah Zakasha. Why, what does the Rambam say that Elo Hoida Hoyim Machayev Boishes Ubgam? L'chura the Beish, he would have Machayev Boishes Taka. Because that's nezik, that's a, something which is considered mammon and yachayev for yehoida. But since the Rambam paskins that by nezik, when a person is mazik someone else, is the chi of nezik, doesn't have a din of mammon, there's a din of knas, and therefore if you made about the nezik, you're potter. So why would have him been, if when a person says anasta, hipatisa is biti, why is the Rambam saying that he would have been chayev but beishes of gam? L'chur he would have known be chayev and beishes not of gam. That's a kasha of the Magid Mishnah. So the Maisa's the Ram does say beishes of gam. So Melu Fiza Dalid is talking about the whole chabura, but shver a little. Halacha hey. Nosan shemei l'shem rechinam u'mesa sher. Now, so the pastor shem rechinam is potter. If mesa sher, shem rechinam is potter. It's a oynus. He's potter even for gneva v'aveda, certainly for oynusim. Now Tovi va'omer le'hechen sheri shivkadeti atzlocha is omer le'hivkadeta atzliklum. Esha omer le'hivkadeta v'nigna v'yavat. And v'nishba. Now le'peil, he would have been potter even if he would have said the truth. And for some reason or another, he didn't say the truth. And he made a shvua, not the truth, but whether he's, if he would have said the truth, it would have also been potter. So the din is, areza potter m'shvua sapikadim. V'rem shilu heidev omer adove k'shohoyah, so in Melo, since this shvua is not what's pattering, in other words, the lie is not what's pattering for Momen, so Melo, he said a lie, but it has nothing to do with pattering for Momen. The lie was about Momen, but it didn't pattern for Momen. So that doesn't go into the gather of shvua sapikad. Aval chayvim shum shvua zbiti. Shari nishbaral sheke, v'chen kol kietz b'zeh. So if when a person says a lie about money, and he's speaking about a ptur, but the truth of him has that the truth of the story would have also said, would have also patted him for money. So that shvua doesn't go into the gather of shvua sapikot. Hishil sheri lechaveri v'tovi. V'amalei heichen sheri shishalta mimeni. Bari hasher mes. V'amalei hasheil, and the sheil says, nigna v'ovat. Now lepil, nigna v'ovat means he's chayv. So basically he's saying he's chayv. And v'nishbal zeh. And he's making a shvua that this is what happened. That it was nigna v'ovat. He said, I'm going to pay you. But Lepel, I'm making a shvua that this is what happened. So he's making a shvua about Mammon, but this shvua is not patterning for Mammon, because he himself is not being made that he owes the money. Is again, as I raise a potter, Mishvua Sapikotin. Sharele potter atzme menatashumen bikvirase, umikol mokim the chayev ulushalim, bein mes anigna v'yavadei nishba. Either way, he's chayev. Mipnei shu sheil, pnei shi is bourbon kemei. Aval chayev hu mishum shvua zbitri, shari nishba al sheka v'chein kol kietz b'zah. So in the previous case, it was a case where he tainer a tainer that he's potter, but he would have been potter even if he would have said the truth. Over here, he's saying something that he's chayev, and it's not the truth, rather, he's chayev. The truth is he's chayev because of a different reason. But again, he's speaking about Mammon, and he's saying something that's not true, but what he's saying is no relevance, legabe the chayev. Either he's chayev anyways or he's potter anyways. So either way, he's not chayev as shuas hapikot, he's chayev as shuas bitu. Zaklal Allah Zain, Zaklal, Kol Shayna Peta Atzme, Minatashlum and Ella Bekvirazu. Vinishba, Bemi Piatzme, Ben Shvishbiya Tivea Vekofar. So either way, I raise the Chai Beshua Sapikot, Avalpi, Shuli Ona Omen, Vilehetzi Shua Mipiv. But that's only if this Shua is Peter Atzme, Minatashlum and Bekvirazu. Mashainkin, if this Kvira is not being Peter Atzme, because Sai with the Kvira, Sai with what he's saying is Chayev. On side what he's saying is potter, but it would be either way, even if he would have said the truth. So b'chiyai gavna, that doesn't go into the gather of shua sapikot. Halacha ches. Hagoynev sheir chaveri, v'tovei v'omer le sheiri gonafta. Hu eimer le gonafti. So he asks him, mati v'yatzlecha, but my share is by you. So he says, atev kadati yatzli, I have it as a pikotin. I'm not a ganef, you gave it to me as a pikotin. And then the nishba, he swears that he gave it to him as a pikadon, and he wasn't a ganav. There was no chi of shvua there. It was He made a shvua miyatzma. He went ahead and he makes a shvua that you gave it to me as a pikud. Now the question is there any relevance in the shvua? Is this shvua helping him as far as mammon? He's being moida that the share is not his. He's tining a nafta, and he's tining hefkada tetzli. But there's a difference. If the emes is that he was ganav, so he'll be chayv beinsin. A ganav is chayv beinsin. If he was only hefkada tetzli, he won't be chayv beinsin. So basically, his shvua is saying, right now the share is still here. But his shvua is saying, I don't have any chiyuvi shmira on this. I don't have chiyuvi oinsim on the share. I only have chiyuvi shmira. So right now it's not relevant, but it'll be relevant if something happens to the share. So the din is chayiv b'shvua sapikot. That's also chayiv b'shvua sapikot. Why? But kershehi lohei de shegon vei de choye chayiv l'shalom d'mei asher mikol mok. He would be chayiv even b'einsim. Aber v'akshav shomer pikot nu. Haripoder atzmei b'kvira zu min agnev min aveda. Thus he's taka chayiv to return the share while the share is alive. However, if something happens to the share, so he doesn't have that same level of chiyuv that he would have if it would have been a gneva. Shem nignav asher yoved achre yidozu ayapotim ulishal. So in other words, the din of, normally you think that shvuas apikodin means, the question, do I owe you money or don't I owe you money? So since over here, either way, I'm being moida that this share is yours, so lechur, I'm not tining that I don't owe you money. I'm tining that the share is yours. You're saying yeah, but if the share is yours, b'pchinas that I'm a ganev, so I'm chayev even b'oinsim if something happens to the share. That's a higher level of chiyuv. By tining that I'm only a shamer, I'm tining that I have a smaller level of chiyuv, and that tining that I have a smaller level of chiyuv on the share also goes into the other of shvuas hapikud. Halacha tes v'chein im toan shesochre v'nishba. So in the case before, he says atev kadete atzlei. So basically, he's saying I'm not chayev in oinsim. I'm not chayev. I'm only chayev in pshir. I'm only chayev in pshir. That's by tiny he's a shemer chinam. But even if he's tiny, he's a shemer socher. V'chein im toan shesochre v'nishba is also chayev shvuas hapikud. Shari poter atzvim nashvurim namesa. Basically, he's saying I'm not chayev oinsim. I'm only chayev for gneva v'aveda. So Meila he's being made that is chayim be'insim, and v'nishba is lachur is being made that is chayim be'insim, but nevertheless he's chayim b'shuas hapikodim. Shari poter atzmi min amisa b'shas malacha kishmi sheizbar bilchus hashayla. So now a shayla is taka chayim be'insim, but he's poter if it was mesa machmas malacha or b'shas malacha, b'shas malacha. So Meila, so I say, if this person is tining that you gandver. So Mela, basically, you're chayv beinsim. You're tying this item is taka yours. But I'm not going to be chayv beinsim if it'll be b'shas malocha, or even if I'll be chayv beinsim. But I'll be potter b'mesim b'shas malocha. And kolshkin if he tines that he's a seicher. And kolshkin if he tines that he's stam hashem erchino. So basically, he's pottering himself from kama chayuvim that he would have had if he was a ganef. And so therefore, that's also nichlal in shvuas hapikodin. In other words, it's a shvuah which is causing a patur in mammon, even though the pale it's not the mammon mamish that he's keeping this money, he's saying the money is mine, but he's saying that the chiyuv that I have towards you is less of a chiyuv than the chiyuv that you're tying. Lefichach, im amar lego nafti, aval ati ifkadati yatzli, es chartani l'shem rei yishalti li, abavar sheri sherecho lufanecho kacheyo. In other words, if the item still remains by him, so basically through his kvira, he's saying that the item is here, I'm not giving it back to you right now. And Lepeil, my chiyuvim towards you is not like your tining, which is that I'm a ganef and therefore I'm chayev be'insu no matter what happens. No, I'm only a shemer chinom or a shemer socher or even a shayel, but not in that same madrega. When is it relevant what madrega I am if the item remains by me? But if I give it back to you right away, and then I make a shvua, so it makes no relevance. It's not relevant at all. What happened? Lefichach, im omer lego nafti, avalati efkadete atzli, eskartani l'shemri, ishaltoli, obavari shorcha lufanecho, kcheu, he gives it back to him, and v'nishbal ze. So this shvua, mele is not enough to mean a bepeil, because lepeil, he gave back the item, and the question is only, what was it? But what's negel for the yosid, it's not negel, it's areza potter, Mishvuas hapikodin, shari heide bekeren, v'li poter atzmei bekvira zu miklum, because the item is already back. So Mele, once the item is back, the question is only what happened in the past. That's not Mishvuas bitum. V'cheinim omer le, ata mechartali, his taina was, ata mechartali, v'adayin le nisativ domov. This person is tining, this item is a stolen item. She says, I didn't steal it, you gave it to me. And the emma says, I never paid you yet. Im tirtza kach domov, if you want, I'll pay you right now. Eya reisha l'cholof anecho, or take it back. You gave it to me, in other words, you paid me ahead of the work that I was supposed to do for you. You gave it to me as a payment for the work that I'm going to do. If you want, I'll do the work and keep the item by me. If you want, take it back. Or I found it as an aveda. And that's why I took it. But if it's yours, take it back. I caught it because it was running after my potter, so I was trying to save my potter from it. But I didn't steal it from you. And he's giving back the item. He's giving back the item. His potter, Meshua's HaPikodin. Shari Li potter Atzmi Miklum. Abivachai, Meshua's Bitu, Shari Nishbar Al Shek. So the Nekudas Advarim is, the Chiddush over here is, that when a person makes a Shvua, and even though the Shvua is not saving him money right now, not pshat is, we're talking about, do I owe you money or don't owe you money? We're talking about the money, an item which is in my possession, that you're claiming is yours, and I'm also being made that it's yours. But the question is, what kind of chiyuv I have towards you? And according to your taina, I have stronger chiyuv yoinsim, because it was a nignav. And according to my taina, it's less chiyuv, because I'm only a shemer, or even a shayel, but I would be potted by meisim achmas locha. See, if the item remains by me, so my taina that I'm saying that my chiyuv maless is relevant because lepeil I'm tining that if something will happen, I'll be potter. See, even though right now there's no real difference in the chiyuv, the question is only the potential chiyuv. So that also is nichlal shuos hapikot. That's the number one. However, if I befeirish give it back right away, now the question is only how did I get it? Did I get it b'gneva? Or did I get it in a different way? I'm tiny, I didn't do a gneva. I got it in a different way. But lepeil, right now I'm giving you back the item. So memela, how I got it lepeil is just a mice of the other. It's not in the gear right now. So memela, that's not a shvuas hapikodin. That's a shvuas biti, because it's talking about what happened. Halacha yud beis. Mi sho yechayev momen l'shnei shutfim. V'tovi yachadnam, v'kofer bei, v'nishba. Is chayev shvuas hapikodin. Sharei kofer momen. And he had a right to be Teveah. He was a Shutif. Now, Tavu Shneim, they both were Teveah together. The Heide Bakel Lechadmem, to one of them he says, I'm Taka Meide that I owe you the entire money that you're both money. Abba Omar Leila Visi El Mizelavade, Vinishba. So Lepeil, the two of them are coming together and they're saying, we lent you money. We gave you something. And he's saying, I didn't take it from both of you. I took it from one of you. And to him, I owe the whole money that's being nitva over here. So Bam is this money that he's returning is going to be divided by both of them because they're the chmeide that they did it together. So mitzidom, they're both going to get it. Mitzidai, he has to give back the money. The question is, he's only tining. It's a technical tining that I'm giving back the money to one and not to both. So he's not holding back any money. The whole money he's giving back. And they're both getting the money. The question is only, what exactly was the story? Was the story that he got it from both of them, or was the story that he got from one of them? So that's not really relevant to as far as how much money he's going to have. He's not going to keep any more money. They're not going to get any less money. Just the shaila is, what was the maisa? So over here is Nochamal. Tavu Shneim, v'heid debakei le'echadam, v'ama leila v'yisiel mizel levadi v'nishba. Is potter b'shvoas hapikot? Sharelilei potter atzim miklum. Lepeil, he's taking the entire money that the money from him, and he's giving it to both of them, because Sof, since they're both being Teveah together, so they're going to divide the money. Avul Chai, B'Shvuas Biti, but Lepeil, he's saying that the story was different. They're saying they gave it together as a Shutfis, and he's saying, no, I got it from one of you. So Lepeil, he's giving the entire money is ending up by both of them, but he's telling that the story was different. That goes into a gather of Shvuas Biti. V'chein, Mi Shehoi Solov Milva Bishtar, in the Kofa Bo V'Nishba, is Potter Mishvuas HaPikodin. Why? Shari Bishtar Nishtabed HaKarka. V'nimtze Zeh KeKefer BeKarka. So in other words, through a shtar, the Hashibur on Karka. And we learned before that Shvuas HaPikodin doesn't go on Karka. So Memela, kvira of a shtar is like a kvira of karka. Kvar biyarnu, shakefa bekarka, dach potem shvuas apikodim. Vechaya b'shvuas bita, sharei nishbal shak. Halacha yudalad. Hoysa olav milva be'edim bulvat. V'kofar v'nishba. Is chaya b'shvuas apikodim. In other words, this person's tevea him that you owe me money, and he's telling you don't owe, I never borrowed any money from you. So let's say he says, I never borrowed any money from you. There is edim that he did borrow. So Mela, since he said he never borrowed, so basically, if when the edim will come along and say he did borrow, it's kolayim alei levisi kaim alei paraiti dami, he's going to have to pay. So lepeil, his kvira is not really lechuri going to save him any money. Now we said that what's called a shvuas apikodin, is a kvira which is saving him money. Lechuri, this kvira is not saving him money. Because lepeil, there's edim that I'll be able to force him to pay, even though he was kaifer. So lechuri, there would be a svara that doesn't go into the gather of shvuas apikodin. So we say no. The fact that there are edim that know that there is edim that are able to say that he did borrow is right now lepeil. It's considered a shvuas a kviras moment. Why? Because right now potentially maybe the edim won't come. That's the nekud of this din. Nochem al hoisa olav milva beedim bulvat. There's edim. There's no shtar. If it's a shtar, so it's considered kviras shibud karkois. But over here there's edim. And the kofar, the nishba, and lepeil, when these edim are going to come, he's going to have to pay. So his kfir is not going to help. But nevertheless, it's chay b'shvuas apikodin. Why? Shari poter atzmei b'kfirasim b'lushalamata. The vile his kfir is helping that he doesn't owe the money. V'aval pi shekshiyoveo edim is chay b'lushalam. So l'churid is a svara to say that his kfir is not really saving him any money. And v'nim tzer shalehele kfirasim. So maybe there's a svara that's not called the shvuas apikodin. But nevertheless, right now it helped. V'shemale yoveo edim. O yoveo v'leitz kaim dusam. Ei poslu. Ulefichu chayiv. Since right now it helps, so just like we learned before, that when he tainas that it's a she'ela or it's a pikodin, so it's helping that the oifen of the chiyuv is different, and mele could be it'll save him money. This kvira will save him money. So that is over here. Over here, there's also, right now, this kvira is saying, I don't have to pay you money. I lepeil sof kol sof, I'll have to pay you. Lav dafka, that sof kol sof will happen. Lav dafka, the edim will come. Lav dafka, the edim, it'll say their edus properly. Maybe latest guy may do some. So therefore, right now, then this kvira is saving me money right now. It goes into the gather of shvuas apikodin.